Okay, hello, my name is Marc Perelló, and I'm here to present my work about FPGA checkpointing using a fault tolerance interface. Okay, so let's start with the motivations. The main motivation behind my work is that supercomputers are constantly increasing in resources and computational capabilities. However, the more resources they have, the smaller is their mean time between failures. Because of that, fault tolerance has become really important for supercomputers, not only to save time, but also to save great amounts of energy. And finally, FPGA devices are becoming increasingly popular as a heterogeneous computing solution. Okay, so the objective. The main objective is to analyze the performance of the fault tolerance interface library, also known as FTI, with the use of hybrid CPU FPGA applications in an heterogeneous environment. Also, as a side objective, I also plan to show a proof of concept for checkpointing data, not only after the FPGA task has finished, but also to checkpoint partial data inside the FPGA task while it's running. That last objective could prove useful when the FPGA tasks take a long time to run before returning the final result. As for the environment, I'm using a cluster of 4 ARM nodes connected through MPI. Each of those nodes has an integrated FPGA. And the framework I used is the OMS at FPGA, along with Vivado tools for the synthesis and the generation of the FPGA bitstream. Some of the applications I used were the K-means application and then the Jacobi. Specifically for Jacobi, I ran the application with the fault tolerance interface library 5 times, and then 5 times again without the FTI library. I took the averages and I observed an overhead of 2.22% by using the FTI library. Okay, so that's it. Thank you very much for listening.